Can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet.
Good morning, Carrollton High School. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is Wednesday, April 16th, and these are your morning news announcements.
For lunch today, in the hotline, honey barbecue riblet.
In the cold line, chicken salad on a croissant bun.
Last week's Clash of the Classes contest was door decorating for spring and state testing. The freshmen won with Senorita Miller's door. The sophomores were second, the seniors were third, and the juniors were fourth.
The standings after 5 weeks have the seniors still in first place with 13 points. The freshmen have 10, the juniors have 9, and the sophomores have 8.
This week's contest is a Euchre tournament during lunch on Friday. We are looking for 2 two-person teams per grade, and the sign-up sheet is in the office next to Lori Wood.
Any girl interested in playing volleyball next year, there will be a quick meeting on Friday in Coach Brown's room, M208, at 7:05 a.m.
All girls in grades 8 through 11 that are interested in golfing next fall, please report to the PAC after homeroom attendance tomorrow at 7:15.
Now to Marley with your weather.
Your weather for today is a high of 70 and a low of 54. It's supposed to rain today. Now back to the studio.
Thanks, Marley.
Congrats to the JV baseball team for defeating Salem last night 15-2. They will play against Salem tonight at home.
Congrats to the girls softball team for absolutely dominating over Minerva last night, 11-7.
Good luck to the boys varsity baseball team as they take on Salem tonight away.
After school detention will be in M202 with Mrs. Wade today and tomorrow this week.
Listen up, seniors, we have a big announcement for you. This Friday, yes, I said this Friday, is the due date for senior trip money. You must get your money to Mr. Wolf by again this Friday.
If we don't have 30 kids to sign up, the trips will be canceled.
The trips that are planned is Monday, Cedar Point,
Wednesday, Sky Zone,
and Thursday, Stan Hewitt.
Don't miss out on this awesome opportunity to get out of school and hang out with your friends and make memories.
Get that money to Mr. Wolf.
Happy birthday to Kevin and Cole Linhart,
Ava Caldwell,
Marcus Brooks,
and Savannah Lowney.
That's all we have for you today, Warriors.
Have a whimsical Wednesday.
Mike Wilmer.